Good afternoon, student. In previous chapter, you studied about characteristic of business. Business is an economic activity. Production of goods and services, sales of exchange of goods and services, dealing in goods and service on the regular basis, profit and earning, and uncertainty of risk. An economic objective. Survival, profit and growth. Now, social objective. Social objective. The social objective business are, first, supply of desired quality of products. It means customers prefer to buy the products only when they are satisfactory quality are available at the reasonable price. Is this correct? Means all the customer first prefer the buy and product only when they are satisfied with the quality of particular project object or availability at the reasonable price. It means when we purchase a Colgate, then when we satisfy with the quality of Colgate, then reasonable price, we get it at 10 to 20 rupees one pack. Today's customer quality conscious customer and expect value of money. Quality may means difference of different product. For example, consumer goods such as refrigerator, TV, scooter, the quality may be durability and product like a pressure cooker, gas, cylinder, quality may be safety. Okay, each and every product, the quality is different. Above example, we study about the refrigerator, TV, scooter, the quality is, it should be durability, means lamba chalne wali hona chahiye. And next, second example, cooker, gas, coil, cylinder, etc. It should be in safety. Now, avoidance of the unfair trade practice. First, supply of desired quality of product. This important point. First point means in the markets, whatever the consumer demand, according to the demands, products, goods and services should be supply in the market. Second point, avoidance unfair trade practice. Avoidance of unfair trade practice. It means antisocial element or unfair trade practice include black marketing, adulteration, hoarding, overcharging. There are so many unfair means galat tarike. It means unfair means galat tarike. Bahut sare people market mein aise hote hain ki galat tarike use karte hain to get extra profit, to get extra income in their business. For an example, black marketing, adulteration, black marketing, you know. Suppose when we buy a ticket of 100 rupees for a movie, then some people buy ticket from the ticket counter 100 rupees and they sell it 200 and 250, 300. It is called black marketing. Adulteration, it means milk. देखा होगा आपने एक milk में आपने देखा होगा milk pure milk में वो कुछ water mix कर देता है. ऐसे बहुत सारे बिजनेसमैन जो होते हैं वो एडल्ट्रेशन करते हैं अदर कमोडिटीज में. एक्सेस जनरेशन इन एडवर्टाइजमेंट अबाउट दिस यूज ऑफ अबाउट प्रोडक्ट इज ऑल्सो अनफेयर ट्रेड प्रैक्टिस. बहुत सारे आपने देखा होगा एडवर्टाइजमेंट भी गलत होते हैं जिसमें अननेसेसरी दे यूज दे प्रोवाइड फॉल्स इंफॉर्मेशन रिलेटेड प्रोडक्ट टू द कंज्यूमर. No society accept this practice with the practice of a businessman will not only lose his reputation but is punishable under the law. According to law, the businessman will be punished under the law and the in the society businessman will not only lose his reputation, but he will be punishable according to law. The punishment can be in the form of a fine, imprisonment, or both. Okay, punishment can be both in V. It may be fine charges. Suppose you use unfair practice in the market, just like adulteration, black marketing. Then you may be, when you caught by any particular people, then you will be fine, either imprisonment. The businessman must have social objective to avoid this practice of earning profit. So businessman must have social objective. Okay, businessman ka social objective hona chahiye with the right quality at the right price should be selling in the market. Now next, third. Employment generation. Employment generation Unemployment is a major problem for every society, not only in society, in all the world, in as well as in India. There is a big problem of the employment. The businessman must create employment opportunity and help in overcoming this basic problem of developing countries. So, a businessman must create employment opportunity to opportunity in the market, help to overcoming basic problem of developing countries. So, this type of employment generation can be created by the a businessman in the market. When he produce things in the industry, in the company, it may be in the selling of their product, goods and services in the market. So, it may be possible. Creation of generation of employment by the businessman. The businessman employ people perform different type of work. By employing work at the businessman help employing income in the society while creating employment opportunity. Business must give aspect consideration handicapped, disabled and poor people. This will improve the public image. The businessman, the employee must be imparted training also so they can be upgrade their knowledge and fulfill the demand of the for the job. Now next, social service and community. Fourth point, social service and community. The large business house undertake various project community services such as running charitable dispensaries, school, hospitals. Hospital ACT. Means the large businessmen's house undertake the various project community service such as running charitable dispensaries, school, hospitals. The big companies can help with social service program run by NGOs and government organization by contributing a large amount of fund in the form of donation and charity. It means there are so many big businessmen exist in the market, so they help to the NGOs and then the government organization to contribute the large amount of fund for the run for the form of donation in the charity for the social service or for the social community. Participating in the social service program aid the reputation of the company. Okay, when the social service or the big businessman participate in the social service program, aid the reputation of the company. It will be genuine points. It is a genuine point when they participate in the social service community programs. So it will be aid the reputation. Aid the reputation of a company. And a company can establish its public image. Then company can establish its image. For an example, Tata Company is spending a fixed amount every year on the social service objective. For an example, Tata Company is spending a fixed amount of fund amount every year on social service project. For an example, a school, hospital, and dispensary, medical dispensary. Now, fifth point, avoiding of pollution. Avoidance of pollution. Industrialization had led the major problem. Okay. Pollution, we know very well, pollution is created by the industry. So, industrialization has led to major problem of pollution in the society, as well as running of vehicles. The industry throw and drain their wastage in the lake, river, which pollute the water. Okay, when industry runs, throw or drain their waste in the lake. Okay, audience, created by the pollution, created by industry, and drain their waste lake, rivers, and which pollute the water. The smoke coming out from the chimney industry pollute the environment. Okay. When the industry runs, the smoke release in the environment, so it create a environment pollution. And as the businessman has added to spreading pollution, so it because of moral duty to the businessman come forward and help the solving the problem of pollution. Okay, so it is a moral duty of the businessman to solve the major problem of pollution created by the industry and the industry run by the businessman. So it should be solving the problem of the pollution. So businessmen should be come forward to solve this problem. Now the businessman must adopt the environment friendly technique of production. So each and every businessman should be adopt new technique, eco-friendly technique of production, should be drain the waste material in the such a way this do not pollute the environment. So it is the moral duty of the businessman. Now